Hi guys, today we will learn how to make goon painting. Goon paintings are the form of paintings from folk and tribal art that is practiced by one of the largest tribes in India. This form of the painting is considered to be predominantly from Madhya Pradesh. It is also quite common in Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra, Chhattisgarh and Odisha. This art takes the inspiration from nature like animals, birds, trees, rivers, etc. And they may also showcase images from the daily lives of the tribe. So let's begin and make one for ourselves. Firstly, draw a picture using a pencil. If you are very good at drawing, you can skip this step. Outline the sketch using a gel pen. While outlining, be careful not to smudge the ink. So once outlining is done, let's move on to painting. Choosing the paints is very important to make this art look more beautiful. So here I am using Fevicryl acrylic colors. For the flower I am using red. Make sure your color is not too thick, which makes it very difficult to paint. And for the leaf I am giving orange color. For the tree and its branches I am using green. For the bird's face and the body I am alternatively giving red and orange color. Lastly, using blue color for the feathers. Once painting is all done, it's really very important to draw any patterns or lines or put some dots using some paint or fabric or glue. This step plays a very important role in making the art look more beautiful. You can use a gel pen to create the patterns. So let's take a close look at it. This is how the painting looks. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up.